man, can I help you?
Let me get an autograph.
Nah, I ain't signing an autograph, but you get off my car.
You don't remember me, huh?
Amy.
I'll start with that and the feeling there was at the premiere yesterday of a whole family of a film. I mean, it's not always like that, but it really felt like everyone was very emotionally happy to be together yesterday. Mm. Is it the right impression? That's the atmosphere on set?
Definitely. We set the impression and set the tone for family from day one, you know, coming into a third installment, you know, where, you know, a lot of the cast and crew has been there since the first Creed. And we're very open and inviting, you know what I'm saying, to new cast members. We got Jonathan, we got Mila, you know what I'm saying, coming into our life.
Got Mila.
Got Mila. Yes. Mila Davis King, fantastic.
Woo.
From day one on the set, you know, from the day one of me and him talking, it's been a family vibe ever since. You know?
How was it for you coming into this?
I saw a huge, smooth, cohesive ocean of art, and I just got the cannonball right into it. You know, that was the instruction.
Swan dive.
That was the instruction. And yeah, so it was nice to get in there and felt safe.
Try spending half your life in a cell, watching somebody else live your life. I'm just getting started, little brother.
I felt seeing you direct, like you directed it in a very raw way. Like, was it the intention to make it so, you know, effortlessly following the fights?
Being the ninth movie, you know, in these sagas, I wanted each fight to feel different. For me, the fights was my way to arc out the evolution of boxing. Mm. I want to show Adonis at the top of his game. Mm. You know, he's getting ready to retire. I want to show the smarts of boxing, that it's a thinking sport. It's not just a bronze sport. It's not about just being violent and brutal. But then I also want to give people the violence. I wanted to show injuries that we haven't shown before. I wanted to show the smarts of a fighter, but then also the brutality and the viciousness and the pain of a fighter as well. And then when you get to the third one's supposed to be a combination of both those.
The one and only Adonis Creed. You're the best pound-for-pound fighter in the world. 3 years ago, it's been a minute since you've been out in these streets.
When I walked away from boxing, I walked away with some unfinished business.
Can you kind of act a boxer, or you kind of have to become one in a way? I mean, it doesn't feel like something you can just turn on.
It may have been a year of training before I threw a punch on camera.
Yep.
You know, the way a boxer moves, the way they think, you know, all those things happen over time. You know, I think one of the best things about this film and how I like to work and how I think Mike likes to work is as little acting as possible, you know? And so, yes, you see Damian, yes, you see Adonis. Adonis has done it, he did it years ago. Mm. When you see Dame, you see a boxer. And you see a boxer in the ring and outside the ring.
No friends in the industry, I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies. A fact, let us start if we don't want to keep it wrapped. Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back.
And for you, that training becomes easier when you do three of them, or it's just, you know, the process from scratch?
Good question.
I think the process started, you know, in from the first one, and then I just tried to, like, you know, evolve that blueprint, you know? I learned it from Sly, you know, within the Rocky and the first Creed, and took that blueprint and evolved it and updated it, you know what I'm saying? We got the new update, you know what I mean? And this time we updated it again, but, you know, just being specific to the character, you know, Dame grew up a different type of way. Mm-hmm. That means he's gonna train different. That means his body's gonna look different. That means his fighting style's gonna be different. Mm-hmm. So we wanted to make that very specific to Damian. You know, Adonis, you know, had a different pathway, trained differently, you know, so his body's gonna look different and he's gonna have a different fighting style. So just having that specificity between the two characters kind of pours into the training. And like Jonathan was saying, it's like, you know, we live it. We gotta step into that ring and have full confidence that we're who that person is. So there is no doubt that we're not pro fighters. You know what I'm saying? I mean, we got the bruises, the broken bones, and the sweat to prove it.
Yeah.
So like, they like,
the
like,
scans.
Yeah. So it's very little acting. It's like you said, we've already become them by the time we started filming.
Cause this is a war. It's a fight. It's a battle.
So, how long have you known each other?
It was like brothers.
My final question is on the music, because I do feel like it's one of the characters of the film, although it's like, it's quite subtly there, but it kind of story tells, doesn't it?
It does. It does. I think Joe Shirley, our composer, did a fantastic job with laying down this kind of, you know, this subtle ushering and guiding emotional track to these scenes. But then you have these the pageantry of boxing, which we all love, is like the walkouts, right? Yeah, yeah. And that's something that's so important that people remember and they play over and over again. And the one I'm actually most like proud of and really, really excited about is like Dame's two fights. Dame has his first fight where he's, you know, he still has a ways to go before he reaches his goal, you know, and he's coming in very hungry. And he has this song, this Nipsey Hussle song, you know, Grinding All My Life, that just represents the grind that he's been on. And then in the final one, you know what I'm saying? It's like last time I checked, you know what I'm saying? It's like last time I checked, I was that guy, you know what I'm saying? And I just love the juxtaposition of the two.
So let me just be clear. That's in the movie?
Mm-hmm.
The Nipsey's in the movie?
Yeah, both.
Oh my God.
Wicked. Yeah, both.
All right.